I'm Anna, and I'm going to be asking Hannah questions for the character she's going to be playing. So, is it easy acting skills?
No, because obviously you have one day to write a script and perform it and to show it to everyone.
What is your favourite part?
It wouldn't be the main, it will probably be one of the backups for free running. Yeah, it's quite fun to do.
Does your character have a big impact on the story?
It does, because obviously I'm a conscience of Chris, who is a free runner, and he can't jump off one of the buildings, so me along with some other conscience are trying to persuade him that he can do it.
Is it hard playing your character?
Yes, because you have to show, you have to basically face your fears in front of everyone, and so you can't make any mistakes when, like, everybody's looking at you.